Hello everyone, my name is Frixy and today guys we are playing some more Minecraft. So yeah guys, in this episode I'm thinking of maybe making you guys see here, I'm making some shops because I already got some stuff right here. Like I got a bunch of golden carrots and yeah, I tried to make a video over there but I was too tired, so yeah. I made that on the video, but I scrapped that. But so basically I made a shulk box farm, a shulk box shop. And it's pretty nice, so yeah. I guess now it's time, I'm also gonna make a stone shop. Somebody seemed to have stolen some, but I don't really mind. Oh yeah, so as you guys can see, we have a lot over here, which is very nice. And we have some end busting gear. I didn't want to take everything, but I took some. But yeah, it was pretty nice. And actually, I'm gonna make this shop first because I think a lot of people want the golden carrots. So yeah, I'm gonna make that shop. And right now, there's like on the server, there's a golden carrot, like golden issue. So not that many have gold anymore. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty nice, and hopefully I can sell a lot for them. So maybe like 3 diamonds a stack, I'm not sure because they're really rare. Or maybe like 1 diamond a stack, I'm not sure, but yeah. So I'm thinking of making a golden carrot. Oh, died again. There we go. And I'm just gonna go around like this. And just like that. There we go, and just right up here. And that. Okay, I need some right here, and I'm just gonna put that right there. Oh, that doesn't really look that good. How can I change this? Maybe I could do like... There we go, white wool. That looks so bad in... that looks so bad in... what's it called? Ah, that looks a little bit better. That looks so bad in... what's it called? In shaders, but yeah. So I'm gonna do some golden blocks too, just because. Oh, rippy stuff. This stuff just disappeared. Well, and I'm just gonna make this for now, because why not? So that seems good right there, and oh, that looks actually really bad. I don't really know how to make this one. I don't have all the things for it. Maybe I can do something like this. There we go. Let me see here. Maybe make it a bit thicker. There we go. Hopefully that looks a bit better. Yeah, it looks a little bit better. I'm gonna add some more glimmers. There we go. So I need more white wool. There we go. Nice. Okay. Let's actually get rid of this. That didn't look that good. Okay. Now I'm just gonna do this to that. Okay, perfect. Now it looks a little bit better. I'm gonna change that to green dye later, but right now I didn't have any, so yeah. And let's actually expand this a little bit, just like this, from the behind, so I can make like chests inside of it. So I'm just gonna do that. I won't have enough, maybe. I don't know. There we go. Oh yeah, I might have enough. I'm not sure though. Oh, it was perfect. Oh, that's so nice to see. I had the perfect amount, and there we go. Okay, so now we got ourselves a golden carrot, very nice, and I guess we can just do some chests right here. So there we go, and I'm gonna put down shulk boxes right here, and yeah, that should be good. So I'm just gonna go back to the shulk boxes. There we go, and yes, guys can see I am very poor. I only have 21 diamonds, but finally on this server we have gotten shops, so yeah, it's pretty nice. And before this was a swamp, but we didn't really like a swamp, so we just got rid of it. I know that's kind of a bit of admin abusing, but I mean, swamp. Do you really like swamp? No, I knew it. So yeah, that's why. And let's actually add a golden block that can be the price. So there we go. One stack to diamond. I don't know if I spelled that right, but yeah. That actually looks so bad, I really need green dye. Oh no, why? Well, I have to do it later then. I'm gonna place these guys right in here. So there we go, yoink, and yoink, there we go. and then you get a golden block, and you get a golden block, there we go. So one day, I forgot to add the stack. No, why? Why am I stupid? Ah, oh well. Time to go back then. At least I have my elytra back, because, I was doing some end busting, and that's why I have, I'm selling all social boxes, and I have a bunch of them, so that's pretty nice. Hopefully we can make a lot of damage from that. But I guess, where did I... Oh, here's diamond, I'm stupid. Take that out. One diamond, one stack. There we go. One stack, yeah, that sounds good. But, like, you don't need golden carrots that often, so yeah, why not, you know? Why not? Would like to find some yellow dye. That could actually be a lot nicer if I have them yellow. So I'm gonna find some yellow dye. Need some yellow flowers. Come on. Red flowers. And there we go. Yellow flower. Perfect. Okay. Just gonna drink that. Thank you very much. And thank you. And dye. Okay. Time to go back. So I could just... where did I put them? There we go. Nice. Okay. Shulk box. You get yellow colored. Okay. I need to go over here though. Yoink. And this guy. Come on. My inventory is so full. Why? Well, there we go. And there we go. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. So, yeah. That looks good. Okay. Time to add the golden blocks. There we go. And there we go. Nice. Okay. So now the first shop is done, and let's start on the... Yeah, I could actually take those I need to put, so there we go. And now time to make our other shop, which is gonna be stone, so I'm thinking of making a mine on that, but yeah. Hopefully that will look good, and also, there we go. Make it sound a lot more. Nice, did I put any... Yeah, here we go, got some stone right there, nice. So I'm thinking of maybe building it right... Yeah, that looks so bad. Oh, I don't like that. Well, I can make like right here, I guess. So if you just get rid of this like that. And now I just add all this. There we go. Just like that. And, oh, can I get up? Nice, okay. No, I don't want it to be like that. I want it to go in something. I'm gonna do it right here. Hopefully that looks good. There we go. So it looks like a support. I hope that looks good. I'm not sure. And it will be going down like this. Stone everywhere, because why not? And oh, the torches. Can't forget that. Need some light in here. So. There we go. And just like this. Okay, nice. Time to add all this stone. So, just around like that. I'm not trying to make these shops too complicated because, I'm actually too lazy for that. But there we go. Make all this nice and go right, just like that. Oh no, I just ran out. You gotta be kidding me. Oh whoa, lag. Okay. Okay, friend. Oh, I need to go back up. Rip. I had some more stone. Why didn't I take everything? I'm stupid. Come on. Fly. Why is my elytra? I don't know. Oh well. Stone. Ah, there we go. Perfect. And time to go. There we go. Nice. Okay. Time to go back. Oh, whoa. Whoa, what just happened? I just flew on the ground. Oh wait, these things are actually brown. I don't think I have any brown dye. Well, that's not that nice. Can I eat? Come on, game. Oh, there we go. Okay, nice. And I'm just gonna add this. Perfect. Oh, just like that. And there we go. Okay, and then down here we can add another one of these things. Just another support. I do have some logs right here. So there we go. Why not? Yeah, no. I'm gonna move to one block away. That might look a little bit better. So there we go. Get that. I'm really stupid. I didn't get efficiency on this guy. I could have added a book, but yeah. Too lazy. So there we go. And I guess I can do it. Yeah, that looks good. So you go down like here and then right here, and then here you have your chest. So I need to add a chest here real quick. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. I only need one. There we go, nice. And chest. Just like this. Okay. There we go. There we go. And we actually need some more chest because it's a lot of stone actually. So, yeah. There we go. I'm just gonna add that just like this. And then one light right there. You're lazy. Like, it's really easy to get. What's called? To get stone, but if you're really, really lazy, you can just buy it from here. And there we go. I'm just gonna add it right here. Nice. And oh, I actually need more sun. Can I fly? Come on, game. Thank you. Okay, so I'm just gonna move everything, all of this stone over, and maybe add extra on that. And yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, so there we go, we got everything right in there, and you can just go in here and, oh, I forgot, right there, one block right there. Okay, perfect, so now their prices are in, and yeah, so that's pretty nice, and I actually could like to buy some rockets, because this rocket shop right here is so cheap, like, oh, what, like, look at this, flight ratio 3, and, like, 3 stacks, 1 diamond, that is an offer I can't miss out on. So I'm just gonna get back to my stuff right here and buy some of that. Because that is really good actually. Oh, there we go. And I'm gonna bring this empty shulk box and I'm gonna buy the shit out of that. Because why not? So I'm just gonna get right here. And so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Nice. Okay. Now we got a bunch of rockets. I'm just gonna put that in my... I'm gonna make this box, oh, wait, what? Wow, wait, what? Can't I dye it white? That's weird. Oh, I'm gonna put all of this in there. There we go. And I'm gonna take a stack. Nice. And let's actually buy some more. I want a full shulk box. That would be pretty nice. So, there we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And there we go. Nice. Okay, perfect. And I'll just put this in my shulk box right there, and all of them, come on, get in. Okay, nice. Now we got a bunch of rockets, like enough rockets for us to last 5 million years. So yeah, pretty nice. And actually I need to put them in my and their chest for now, because I would not like lose that. That is a lot of diamonds actually, so yeah. There we go, nice, okay. And yeah, so we got our shops done, so I think that's good enough for now. And got our shulk box shop right here, gonna put some more shulk boxes in there. Nice, and then we got our stone shop right here, and our golden carrot shop right here. So that is really nice, and so that is actually very nice. And I forgot my carrots over here though. Can I? Oh, what? Oh, lag, okay. There we go, and they should be, oh, F in the chat, there we go. Fell from my place, feel this bad, man. Well, so what I actually need to do now, I need some stuff, and I'm gonna go to the super smelter, because I would really like to make that place look a little bit nicer. So I'm just gonna get a bunch of stuff for that, and I'm gonna go there, and I'll be right back. Okay, so now we're here at the super smelter, looking good as always. And yeah, so, like, look this. Look this. It's not looking good, guys. It is not looking good. So, and why is there no minecarts here? Huh. Oh well, that's weird. But actually, we need to make this place look a little bit better, so... What did I just say there? Bit? I don't know. But I'm gonna add some bricks to this, because why not? Might look a little bit better. So I would like it going like here, because right now it's basically just sand and stone. So I need to get rid of that. So I'm just gonna do this. And yeah, I'm just gonna time-lapse this part too. So yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Back now, and yeah, this recording is 26 minutes long, holy shit. And yeah, as you guys can see there, I made like I wanted it to be like a dead tree, so I made it some with some like sandstone, and I think it looks pretty nice, so I'm just gonna put that. Oh, I need this, and I'll put that. Oh my god, am I really that bad? There we go, and I'll put it right there. Perfect. Okay, so I would think this looks pretty nice now, and yeah, at least the exterior looks a little bit better now, because before it was only like this, and I would like to change that, so I'm probably gonna do some more of these sand bricks all over the place, and they'll be all good. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, have a good one, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye.